Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls gameplay thing. I still haven't died, so I'm still gonna play as Dragon Man. You can pray to this.
This is the tomb of the great Lord Tarnish, if thou art.
I don't care, I'm not serving. I'm not joining your covenant. I'm gonna be my dragon. I'm just like the path of the dragon covenant. You sound like a woman. My character's like, cool. I know how weak he is. Oh, he already teleported away. What a wimp. I probably should have equipped the crest shield for this. Okay, you want to get behind the pillars for this? Ow, 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 ow. Okay, that was stupid on my part. I deserve it. Pillars! Pillars, save me! Let's do it again. That's the one that you want to run from. No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Okay, good amount of damage in there. If you guys don't know, I am using soul arrows. If you guys are wondering why, it is because I am being different this time around. I haven't used soul arrows before. Nope, get behind it! Okay, I'm gonna... No! Damn it. See that? So when he raises his hand up... Ow! Okay. When he does that, that means he's putting out the projectiles. Projectiles. Missile. That was my fault. I think that was rightfully my fault. That was... I'm not gonna deny it, that was 100% my fault. But I keep my, promises. This is time to switch to the Black Knight of Death. But I know that I was stupid, that I didn't equip that. And hopefully armor would help, but I don't know. It's been a while. I'm gonna burp. No, I'm not gonna burp. Anyway. That was my fault. I timed it really wrong. I decided, you know, oh, maybe it's a good idea to run out in the middle of this soul thing. And I paid the price for it. I paid the piper. I kind of want to get my souls back. I know, I've already seen this. Gwind. Dolin. I'd be glad enough to have my souls back. He's shooting his magic missile. He's shooting his darts! Darts again. Alright, progress forward. Onward and upward. As he goes up. Okay, I need to start strafing around those. Okay, I itch. Gwendolyn! Gwendolyn, please! You penis. Penis eye, I should say. That's gonna be his mega missile of death. Ow, yeah, I decided, you know, he's gonna do his darts. So I'll pride himself on that. These are magic missiles. Ow! I wasn't paying attention to that. He's doing darts again. Okay, I gotta pay more attention to him. More attention. That's gonna be his magic missile. Magic missiles. He's gonna teleport, but then we hit him! Oh, he's too far away. Magic missile. All right, magic missile. Missiles with an S. More missiles with an S. Missiles with an S. Darts. I'll sit behind him. I don't know if those are arrows or darts. I think those are arrows. Epic miss. Epic fail. That's what it was, actually. Not an epic miss. Epic dodge. Okay. Time to hide. Magic missiles. Darts. Don't do something stupid like that. Because that is stupid. Ha! Got him! Still don't let it hit. That was a stupid idea. That was a really stupid idea. Why did I do that? He's doing missiles. Okay, time to run! Oh, Jesus, I thought I was gonna hit me. Missiles. He's gonna do darts one more time. Hit him. Oh no, I need one more hit. One more hit. No thirst. No bloodlust. Now is not the time for Bloodborne. Missiles. Darts. Thank you, Gwendolyn, for being such a dip.
Swathed in dark. An eternal curse upon thee.
That wasn't that hard. Oh, now does it go dark? Oh no, that thing just explodes. Soul of Gwendolyn, cool. Yeah, that was actually pretty fun. He wasn't that hard. I'm not gonna deny it. That was actually relatively easy. I died once because I was stupid, but oh yeah, Black Knight. I am a Black Knight of Black Knightness. I'm not sure what breaking the chairs do, but I'm not sure. I'm just not gonna. This is Sunlight Blade. Sunlight Blade. Yes. He's a good YouTuber. You guys should go watch him. I don't know if he can get back here. But we can progress on, go get this chest, which is, I think, more armor. Yes, it is more armor. Yes. Nothing back here. Killed Gwendolyn. Cool. Now what? Now what do we do? I guess you're... Okay, nothing happens. Fair enough. And so, if this hallway is actually this long... Okay, no, it's not that long. Yeah, so, I had a theory before... I had a theory before this. And that was that this hallway was unlimited distance until you kill Gwendolyn. And I was right. I just dropped like 80 frames right then and there. Holy crap. I'm still lagging. Let's level up before we do anything. What do we need? Alright. Durance. Attunement, no. Health. I think that's a good amount. That. And dexterity. Resistances. Nah. Intelligence. Deciding the fact that I kind of need intelligence to be able to use a lot of my miracles that I just bought. I'm upgrading strength. Why did I press B? I gotta go back. Warp to Firelink. Firelink. Chainmail armor have been introduced. Oh, okay. Didn't have enough time to read that. Go feed Mr. Man some stuff. Yeah, the Pyromancer. Apparently, I think he goes hollow in Blighttown. And so I ended up killing him by accident. I didn't really want to kill him, but then I ended up having to kill him. No stuff to really feed you. Actually, no, I do have stuff to feed him, I think. We gotta figure out stuff to feed him. I have a lot of catalyst. Albred's partisan. Do I have anything I need to feed him? Anything at all? Nope. Wanderhood. I have nothing to feed him. I thought I'd have more stuff to feed him. Oh, guess not.
Farewell, so chosen not.
Cool. But what am I left to do? What was I gonna do beforehand? Resident Anor Londo for a long time, farming souls. I know that. I think I went to kill Nito. I think that's what I did, is kill Nito. Just gotta repair everything, by the way. It's a good idea. I think I'm gonna go kill Nito. Because I don't remember what I was doing beforehand, so. To Nito away, let's go kill him. Excuse me, that wasn't me. That is endless death. Go down this way. For those of you who don't know how to get to Nito, you go down this way. What is our soul arrows against skellies? I missed! That does no damage. Fine. Cha! Oh, the skeleton is like, oh god. And I don't have any divine weapons, I believe. I think I already got all the items down here anyway, so I don't think I really need to worry. I don't know why I'm checking if I already have everything. By the way, you guys want to have Skull Lantern for this part. When you're going through catacombs, as it can be quite annoying if you don't have the Skull Lantern. Or any type of... No, I'm not supposed to be fighting him yet. We're going to run in here and we're going to grab this and then we're going to run back. That was a Zweihander? That's where I found the Zweihander? I forgot that's where I found this Zweihander. Run away! Yeah, I went to fight the Bed of Chaos before I fought Lord Nito. I remember now. I remember what I was doing. Okay. Alright, I think someone just jumped off the edge. Alright. Hello, Frampt. So, yep, Lost Isolith, we go. Alright, warp to. Let's warp to Daughter Chaos? Because I know the bonfire I want to go to is. I can't light it because I killed. Yeah, it was this one. This is where you killed woman man thing. So I killed that guy because I felt sad for him. But I want to go through here. By the way, this is a shortcut where you get later, but we don't want to go that way, we want to go that way. Go down this way where you see all the lumpy lumps. You're like, where is this going to lead? I mean, it's red. What could this possibly... Oh my god, what the hell is this? Because you see all the egg sac dudes. Oh, I never noticed that. You can see the Sleeve World Discharge over there. I never noticed that. You We want to go on down here. You can kill those guys, but I'm not going to because they're dicks. And they release bugs. And I don't very much like bugs. Go down this way. Switch to my great heavy soul arrow because those do more damage. Go down this way. That's where the fire sage demon is. Go down there later. Go over this way. I should have gave myself flash sweat. Flash sweat is very incredibly useful when you're going through heroes. A lot of these guys do fire damage. And flash sweat reduces fire damage by a lot, surprisingly. Do I have anything to help me out here? A dragon crest shield, that's gonna be useful. I think that's really it though. A dragon crest shield, guys, if you guys don't know, that gives me fire resistance. You can go that way if you want, but I go this way because it doesn't really make a difference. You say hi to that guy if you want, but I don't believe you have to kill him just yet. Oh wait, I know you have to pick up some sort of item. That's this way. You look at him, he's like, you say hi, cool. Hello. But then he doesn't move, and I don't think you can hit him just yet. Or if I can shoot him with my bow, but I don't want to. I want to get this item. I want to get this armor. Then he's just like, he freaks out. He's like, excuse me, Mr. Man. Ow. Mr. Man. Fall. I don't know if you'll fall from that. I'm not sure. What? That killed me? Alright. Okay. Alright. Switch it back to what I know. Map heal. What does Remedy do? Oh, useless. And as a backup plan, or a defense strat, I think I'm gonna stick with my Black Knight Shield. I think that does better than everything else I have. After all, it is upgraded. But hopefully I don't have to die to him, because I do not want to lose those souls. I wonder if he's still crazy. I'm not sure. But you want to get him to the point where he's over here, so that way he'll jump at you, and then when he jumps at you, you hit his arm, then he falls into the pit of death, and then that's it. You don't even need to kill him. I can't believe I died to ceaseless discharge, though. Okay, yeah, so there we go. Gotta wait for him to get over here first, though. I think this is the pillar that you want to hide behind. Oh, he has legs. I never knew he had legs. It's funny. I know he's gonna have to like jump at you. I remember that part. There he is, he's gonna jump. That's how to jump. Is this the one I have to make you fall off? No. I have a catalyst on. I have a catalyst. I had everything else sorted out except for that I have catalyst. Where is it? Velkus Tasman. Oh god. This again! Jump at me, fatty. Why isn't that working? Oh, yeah, it's not the talisman. God damn it. I gotta remember that. It's not the talisman. Where is the point where you're gonna jump at me? Jump at me, fatty. If you're gonna jump at me, just jump at me. Fucking drop. Learn your lesson. Oh, stop it with your attacks. Why won't he jump at me? He's supposed to jump at me, and he's not doing that. What the hell is it? Pyromancy flame. We're gonna give this one more go in this episode. One more go in the episode. We gotta go this way. Okay, we gotta analyze the area. I would think that he's supposed to. I thought he had to jump at me. You might have to be all the way at the end. I don't know. I was pretty sure I was like at the end. I don't think I could go any further than that. But now that I have my Pyromancy Flame, I can do this. Inject myself with that, with rabies. Cause I thought you would have to jump. You have to make him jump at you over here so that you can knock him into the pit. All right, come on. I'm waiting, fatty. Fatty, come on. That's not at all what I've been asking you for. Fatty, let's go. Come on, please. I'm asking him politely here. He's gonna do it again. I wanna be a 10 Estus for the fucking other dude. Oh, god damn, that's not what I wanted. See, there is a spot where you're supposed to get him so he'll jump at you. I'm trying to run past him, but I can't get past his hand. I can't get past him. Okay, you know, Ceaseless Discharge is being a dick right now. I don't know how to even dodge that attack, by the way. I'm running, gunning it. I don't have humanities. Great. Get behind it! I didn't get behind it. I'm lucky. Is there a way to go quiet here, by the way? That can reach me, really? And why does it do that much damage? Don't you tell me he's gonna hit me through the wall. Alright. This doesn't look like it. There you go. One more flash sweat. Why? Fuck you. Caesar's dissed my ass. And why won't you jump? That's like your specialty, is to jump. That is not a jump. And it goes through my shield also, which kind of pisses me off. I gotta remember how to kill him. I don't know how to kill him. I know you can push him off the edge. I know you can do that. That's a fact. I don't even know how to avoid that because you can't. Now if you would jump at me like a pleasant asshole. I recovered quickly from that. Now jump. J-U-M-P. Why won't he jump? Seriously. I don't get what's going on here. I did it the first time exactly the way it should be done, where he jumps at you and everything's all merry and happy, but he doesn't look like he wants to do that this time. Let's see if he'll jump at me now. No? Of course not. Will he jump at me? That's not a jump. Seriously, why isn't it jumping? It should be jumping. That's its way of attack. Yes, you jump. Yeah, how did that hit me? Hoping he would jump. Like, once again, how is that hitting me? I have my shield up. I'm not even getting hit at all by that tentacle thing. Let's see if this hits me. I don't get it. I really don't. I think he's broken. How much damage do I need to deal to you to make you jump? Okay. Now will you jump? You know what, I'll take him out this way. Okay, apparently I don't have enough stamina. That makes total sense. How is it? I don't get it. I really don't get it. Standing still. All right. Generate stamina to full. Okay. Walk up, get hit him. Walk back. Full stamina. Do it again. Ridiculous. I don't know why it's not working. It should be working. It's not. And I can't even do this forever either. I don't know, have enough health. I guarantee you, everybody else probably made a jump by now, but I can't make him jump because he doesn't want to. Do your goddamn jump. Please do your jump. Do your jump. Try doing his heavy attack. Oh, good, no, I don't have enough health. Attempt it again. Regenerate stamina. Attempt it again. Get my strong attack in. Again, I don't even know if I have enough health to do this. It's really making me feel weird that he's not jumping. It should have been done already. Holy shit. It's not even done the right way. Holy shit. I've already seen this. The lava just goes away. But anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you on the next episode. Bye, everybody.